We out here with Lil B this time, the bass guy. We doing it major tonight. SOD Money Gang, the whole movement. Make sure y'all check out the Black Cam mixtape from Lil B coming real soon. iTunes, Rap City, Amazon. You know how it goes. Lil B's everywhere. If you didn't know, just the other night, today's the 24th. So for y'all, when you're checking this out, the night before this, Diddy was retweeting Lil B's music, which was real crazy on Twitter because Diddy recognized the growth and everything else. So it's real big. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. It's recording.
Yeah, what you do, man?
This is ilovepawners.com.
Oh, yeah, man. Shout out to I Love Pawners, man. What's poppin'? You already know, man. You know, I fuck with y'all heavy. You feel me? Me and Woogie, we in this bitch, you know. New York show. Hey, my first show in New York sold out.
Yes, sir.
We out here.
Santos.
SOD, man. Shouts out SODMG. Shouts out Wolfpack. You feel me? We going in, man. Bay Area boys to the West Coast. All the way down to the East Coast. You feel me? About to bring this shit, you know what I mean? I love Panache. I love Panache. You feel me? No, you swiped them. You feel me? Got the different little slurs about it. I love Panache. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You know what it is, DJ Wookie. We up in there. Lil B. Sold out. So what time they got you ready to go on there?
Shit, 9:30, like 9:30, 9:40.
Rich bitch. Mel Gibson.
Oh!
motherfuckers. Y'all gonna relate to this, man. Shout out to all the beautiful ladies. I see y'all. And pretty boys, straight up, man. We in the motherfucker. All my hipsters, all my nerds, all my losers, all my rebels, all my motherfucking everybody. We in this bitch. You feel me? I love y'all. Y'all feeling good? Fucking pretty boy, what you trying to
I'm gonna get you.
And that shit was a crazy time in my life. Everything happened so fast. I'm still, and for motherfuckers always wondering, actually, I'm still Wolfpack. I'm still Wolfpack, so don't nobody ask that. Wolfpack album coming out. You know, man, new mixtape, I got hella mixtape, bro. What's stupid? So, you know, I'm here for y'all, you feel me? I came for y'all to come fuck with y'all, y'all can see me. First motherfucking time in New York. That's how I am. So you know what it is, man. Y'all good? Y'all good?
I don't know what the fuck, but you know what the fuck.
so I'm just gonna get money on him and be like, fuck him. Bay's life for life, man. You know what I mean? That's why people gonna fuck a woogie, man. Drop that shit, baby. Size 32 baby jeans. Yeah. My fucking jeans so tight, nigga. You feel me? My jeans so motherfucking tight, man. My dick be hurting. My dick hurts in my jeans. You feel me? I got a big dick in these little ass jeans. I don't give a fuck about shit. I don't give a fuck about nothing. I really don't. I'm gonna do that, man. I'm gonna do that shit. You got a real motherfucker prize this show tonight. Shout out to you. That's racist. DJ Yo-Yo Diamond. Everybody else in this bitch. Hey, do I got my towels? Can a motherfucking person pass me their towel or pass me a towel so I can, hey, thank you, so I can wipe the face. So I can wipe the face. No, thank you, thank you. So I can wipe the face.
Beat, but you never see the same man again. Rest my crib like the mailman hood. I ain't really up with this rap shit. I'm in for the hood and it's heavy for this rap shit. Those niggas, they get planned out. But I'm leaving every day like the peak stand out. Little beef and little boss, let the best man out. Being fucking paranoid, it's why I'm coaching down south.
Did you know that a three-year-old has the physical strength to shoot a gun? Gun possession is if a child who teens is improperly stored gun, it means all owner is criminally liable. The restrictions are endless.
Yo, you know, these girls, I did that shit for y'all. You know, it's all about fucking respect. Hey, what's the fact that you wrote that? Y'all niggas know, man. Well, fucking, the East Coast is where hip-hop started. I don't give a fuck. Hey, I'm gonna tell y'all motherfuckers like this. If you got a favorite rapper, right? And if they fucking favorite rappers, and they some of their top motherfuckers that they respect in the game, if they don't know, if they don't talk about the East Coast, I don't believe them. I don't believe them. You feel me? Nigga, cause I know that real rap shit. I'm fucking with that core nigga. I'm fucking with that AZ. I'm fucking with that Nas. I'm fucking with that Dipset. I'm fucking with that real underground New York. That motherfucking real hip hop. Shout out motherfucking Twitter. Who on Twitter, man? Hey, can everybody hit me up after this shit? Man, hit me up on Twitter. I know I be talking to like half of y'all on this motherfucking. So you know what he do, man. Hey, I'm trying to remember some of my Twitter friends. I know John Ralph. John Ralph in the building. Hey, it's like a girl, Ebony Essence. Can I say her name? Hey, I'm trying to think of some of my new NT Fusion guys. Hey, man. Shut up. I'll just get sucked right there. I don't fucking care about shit. Hey, Woody, drop my shit. Lil Beef and Lil Boss.
Yo, free Max, man! Yo, free Max, man! Yo,
free Max, man! Yo, free
Max, man! Yo, free Max, man! You know we got that. This shit is so rare, man. I'm just so, like, it's crazy to be here because I don't show my face. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Y'all motherfuckers are not about to see me. Nobody's about to see me. I'm out there in motherfucking cave, studio, recording these motherfucking albums. And based on a lot of East Coast, man. Straight up. Hey, Wookie, man, drop my shit. It's all love, bro. I need some motherfucking haters.